status update. I'm okay. I should actually be down. So I'm ducked behind a truck right now and a car. So I'm pretty safe where I'm at. Apparently they're going through all the buildings right now around the area. I can see them through windows, and they are doing their tactical movements, trying to figure out where, if at all, if there are any more people shooting. Because after I ended the video, more people started shooting. I don't know if it was the cops or if it was somebody else, but it looks like they're moving in on somebody else again. Because of the way they're going around these walls. They have some SWAT vans out here now. They're looking up on buildings to make sure there's nobody up there with any weapons. Let's see. Like I said, I'm okay. That's the main thing, you know. Gotta protect these mutton chops. Sorry. So I'm gonna show y'all what I'm seeing real quick from around this truck. So there's a SWAT van right there. And then that's where the initial shooting happened. They were shooting at these police cars right here. And right here we have, let's see if I can zoom out. Right here is the green building, if you're wondering where I'm at. I'm in that parking lot. Over across the street on Main. So I'm like, I was like right in the thick of it. I mean, I heard ricocheting bullets when it first started. When it first started, I was like passing by a garage, so I thought somebody was in the garage shooting. Let's see. Whew. Bring me back to some days though. I hope they resolve this. I was talking to somebody a second ago, the guy that was holding the microphone at the rally, and he said that it wasn't even started by, and I don't want to say too much because, you know, it's word of mouth, but he was the guy that was in the very front. It's this guy over here. I'll show y'all. No, I don't know if he want to be on camera, but he said that that the police might have started the shooting. But, you know, don't quote me because I don't know. I'm just speculating because of, not even speculating. This is word of mouth from somebody who was in the front of the rally. So I don't know exactly if y'all or what y'all think about that. But let me know your thoughts and opinions if you have any. So I'm just gonna put this. I'm gonna put this right here. I'm gonna put my bag down because I've had it on for way too long. I don't know what's going on here. My camera won't change. So, let's see. There we go. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and put this precious material myself on the ground because I don't think I'm going anywhere anytime soon.